We're here for the launch of one of the stages of the OVO Energy Womens Tour.
The decision to bring it here was to highlight cycling in Oxfordshire because it's a key part of Oxfordshire life and Oxford itself. So it's promoting cycling and encouraging more people to get on their bikes. Iconic places like Blenheim Palace, it'll just encourage more and more people to come to Oxfordshire, which benefits everybody.
Starting somewhere as beautiful as this, the riders really appreciate, so we usually start in the middle of nowhere in like a car park somewhere, so having somewhere like this is really nice.